I'm guessing this is tournament. Mod decided that he's going to use Pikachu. Okay, this is tournament. It looks like this is tournament. Wow. Is this supposed to be a surprise counter pick? I know these two played last time, hidden one, but Mod, I guess he said this was a secret weapon, so beating him with Pico. Alright, going for the rapid jabs. I don't quite understand this counter pick. Is he using Pikachu to like gauge it? Because like if he's trying to gauge him as an opponent and say, okay, this is what I could punish, is you know, just to feel him out the first game, then amazing strategy. But to use Pikachu and not really making any progress, I don't know. Okay, counter pick looks like it may not be working out in Mod's favor. Nice down smash. Okay. Looks like he might be getting something going right now. Good. Oh. Try the ledge trump, I guess. Back here. Wow. Nice. Okay. Where's the thunder? Could have definitely followed that up with something. I thought smash him. Okay, it's looking like curtains. Oh my god, if he had up smash him. Nice pivot forward tilt. Nice for okay. It looks like this might be a two-star. Oh, that was a very good down air, like to just cover that air dodge. Got him. Yeah, Fox is really fast out of shield. Hidden take in game one. I don't know how I feel about that counter pick though. It's like he couldn't kill. Nothing linked together, nothing flowed together with Pico. Maybe he was using him to gauge the Fox. But that was just really not a good counter pick. There we go. And he's going back to Pikachu again. Does Mod want this to go to set two? I don't know. Maybe mentally he gives up? Okay. Oh, he's trying to out-camp him. Okay. He wants to out-camp him. I understand. Oh. Okay. He's trying to definitely lame the hell out of him right now, and it's still not working. Trying to out-lame him, but nothing happening, nothing getting started. Nice back throw. I mean, that's a good back air right there, but oh, that pickup though, that back air to auto cancel up tilt. Whoa! Did he just teabag him? So much disrespect. A level of disrespect right now. A level of disrespect between these two players. I mean, it's always good to have a tournament where, you know, you got like one player that just absolutely hates losing to the next player, because that's what makes for amazing games. And like, both of these guys hate losing to each other. So, you know, hitting with the teabag. Nice forward smash, but still not enough because Hidden has really good DI. Like, the DI was just really good right there. And, you know, Mod not. He needs to take the set serious, because if he loses this, he's going to go to set two. And, you know, you can't use gimmicks in set two. So, you know, I would definitely try the first set just to extend my lead. Tried to read him on the recovery, wasn't able to. Oh. Yeah, he's not gonna. Yeah. Okay. Nice dash attack. And he did it again. He did it again. He did an up air, baited out the air dodge, fell to the ground earlier, did an up tilt into an up smash. Wow. Hidden just looking clean right now. The mind games. the conditioning right now by Hidden. Now, Matt is definitely going to have to try. He knows this Pikachu is not working with him. You know it's not working with you. He's decided he's going to go Sheik. I've never seen him use Sheik in tournament. I don't know. I don't know if he's trying right now. Honestly and truly, I can't tell if this guy is trying or this guy is just doing shit. Whatever the case may be, it is what it is. He probably just saying, but I got set two. I don't care. I got set two. I'm in grand finals. Even if I lose the first set, I still got set two. So I guess that's when he's probably going to try. Or maybe he just wants to try new characters because Luigi wasn't working out for him. Yeah. Oh. Alright, so let's see how this match is going so far. Looking like Fox definitely taking a lead again. I'm trying to go for that bouncing fish. Nah, son. Okay, get the down throw. Somebody decided that they want to call me. Hello. Yeah. Yeah, they literally called him. Huh? We got Finn, Harris, Locke, and then some fans on the Huh?
You don't have to leave the silver one, I have. Yeah, but.
Alright, there we go. Alright, so does the Sheik counter pick look like it's working out?
Okay, maybe I was wrong.
I don't know, guys. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe the Sheik counter pick working out. Sometimes you can be wrong about these things. You know, like 1 minute you just be like, okay, maybe it's doing foolishness, and then you start to realize and understand that there's some method to the madness that's going on right now. So, just playing with Sheik is pretty much be patient. Nice forward throw. Oh my god, missed that bouncing pitch. Got up smash. God, and he's just springing these upairs on him right now. Oh, yeah. Tried to read the particle, wasn't able to get it. Quad throw. Yeah. That read on that bouncing fish. That looked like a throw to that. I'm not 100% sure, though. That was destructive.